Just you wait till she gets back, that's all.
This week's recipe sounds nice. It's Greek. Mincemeat rolled in vine leaves.
16 years old and on the pill.
Where'd you buy vine leaves?
Where could she have got them?
I've never seen any in the supermarket.
I should hope not.
I wonder if you could do it with lettuce.
Lettuce?
Or cabbage, even. Either would be just as good.
Cabbage? What is this, a new herbal contraceptive?
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm discussing stuffed vine leaves.
Stuffed vine leaves? Don't mind about the vine leaves. What about our daughter?
What about her?
How can you keep so calm?
What about?
What about them? Fellas, boys. Then they only take a girl out for one thing.
What thing's that?
Oh, blimey. You know very well what thing that is. A bit of the other.
Other what?
Oh, blimey, stop being so blooming awkward. You know very well what I mean. A fella only takes a girl out for one reason, and if he says he doesn't, he's a liar.
Is that why you took me out, Sydney?
Of course not.
Liar. The very first time we went out, the very first time you tried it on.
I never touched you.
No, but it wasn't for the want of trying.
And a fat lot of good it did me. Anyway, we're not talking about us. We're talking about Sally.
Well, Sally knows all about the other, as you put it.
She does? You've marked her card, then?
Didn't need to. She's done it at school.
She what?
They did it in biology. Human reproduction with illustrated slides.
Illustrated slides? Oh, blimey, they're marvellous. All they ever showed us was tadpoles.
Education is a little more advanced today.
Yes, isn't it? I'm surprised they don't make it a subject for GCE. I can just see them writing in for a job. Dear sir, I have 4 O-levels. Maths, English, French and crumpet.
Well, I think it's a good thing. I'd rather Sally found out about sex in a classroom than in the back row of a cinema.
It's not the lessons I'm worried about, it's the homework.
You needn't worry.
No? You change your tune if she should come home with a bun in the oven.
She can't get a bun in the oven. She's on the pill, remember?
Oh, God. What's happening to the world? My daughter's on the pill and my son's going out with a ballet dancer. Well, there's one thing I can do something about.
Where are you going?
To phone Hot Pants.
I think you're making a big mistake, Sid.
It's all right. I'll handle this. Don't worry.
That's what I'm worried about.
Hello, Hot Pants. Angela? Thank you. This is Mr. Abbott. Yes. I wonder if you could do me a big favour and slip round to my house tomorrow morning about 11 o'clock. Yeah, well, it's rather personal and private. Yeah, I'll tell you when you get here. Oh, that's very nice of you. Thank you very much. Yes. Ta-da. Well, let's sort that out.
Hope you know what you're doing.
I do. Just 5 minutes of Hot Pants and he'll forget about ballet dancers for keeps.
Hello?
Just a minute. In here, please.
Yes, Daddy? Did you want something?
Yes, you. Sit down, please, next to your mother.
Your father wants to talk to you.
What have I done now? Oh, you found them.
Is that all you can say?
Can I have them back?
You cannot have them back. They're going straight in the dustbin.
Where'd you get them from?
The school clinic.
Oh, that's nice, isn't it? The school clinic. What'll I be dishing out next?
I don't know why you're making such a fuss.
And I don't know why you're behaving like this.
Now, Sid.
No, Jean. This has got to be said, and I'm going to say it. Sal, we have been very good parents to you. You live in a lovely home. You always have everything of the best. We never forget your birthday. And this is how you repay us. Why are you behaving like this? Why do you have to take these?
Look, for a headache.
Oh. I've heard them call a few things, but headache.
Yes, they're a new kind of aspirin.
Aspirin?
Well done, Sid.
What did you think they were for?
Well, I didn't think they were for anything. Did you think they were for anything, darling?
Now?
You can't have them back, no.
Oh, you're not still going to throw them in the dustbin?
No. I'm going to take them.